Census mapping is an exercise carried out to update boundaries, facilities, features and households for the purposes of establishing enumeration areas for the conduct of the National Population and Housing Census exercise. Executive Director of the Uganda Bureau of Statistics, Dr. Chris Muchiza, has confirmed that they are on track to carry out the National Population and Housing Census 2024. He says they have already achieved an impressive 90% completion rate of the mapping of the households and enumeration area boundaries.
In our cartographic system, we find some have skipped some villages, or other villages, households were wrongly mapped. They are taking geocodes on the roads, so those ones have to be done. That's why we're at 90.3.
The mapping of the villages is expected to conclude by the end of next month with Kampala, Mukono and Wakiso. Uganda Bureau of Statistics has also completed identifying both international and domestic suppliers of the tablets that are going to be used during this exercise. The firm based in Imbale will produce 20,000 tablets.
The first batch of tablets in the country mid-March 2024, 16th of March. And the last batch will be received in mid-April. So we shall have, the last batch we shall have limited time. We still have to work hard to ensure that they prepare them for field preparations. Loading them with the questionnaires, loading them with the enumeration maps, and what have you.
Procurement of other required materials that will be used by the field staff, such as reflector jackets, is ongoing. Soon, they are to embark on the recruitment process, starting with the positions of the supervisors and enumerators for the district, city, sub-county, town council, parish and ward levels. Those with requisite qualifications have been encouraged to apply.
To do e-recruitment. Whereas it is decentralized, sort of it is controlled here because we have to ensure that people don't come in just because they are bribed with MCs. We know our country. Somebody cannot use a tablet, comes to an MC, gives him a cheat to go, puts this person in, and it doesn't work. So we are going to put in mechanisms to ensure that people have requisite qualifications to do our work.
The 2024 census aims to provide accurate and updated demographic data reflecting the country's evolving landscape. The census exercise that will take place on 9th to 10th May this year will use digital technology to collect, process and disseminate census results. The digital census will enable the Uganda Bureau of Statistics to produce accurate and timely demographic, social and economic statistics. Story compiled by Juliet Namoya for the news.